There I was. All steep in a goat. Mind my own business. And wouldn't you know it? Keep on the right.
Yeah.
Other vehicle on the left.
Convoy hold, convoy pull back.
Reverse out.
Contact left.
What direction is that coming from?
Say left.
We have ID up front, guys. Convoy pull back if you can.
Hey, someone help guide slow back.
Roger, I'm looking behind. You're all clear the way that they're safe.
Yeah, I'm watching my right mirror.
Contact northwest, behind the bridge, and I'm talking
forward right. Forward right, then back left.
There's a three-story threat to our east, looking right over us.
Alright, I got no eyes on the contact from this position.
Yeah, it's coming from the left side, either the hill or...
Yoto said it was northwest.
Right, go ahead, northwest.
Yeah.
See how far they want to go back first, and then we'll sort this out.
Alright,
it's starting to bend. It's slow.
Yeah, no worries.
Alright, convoy hold here for a second. Charlie and Delta, we're gonna dismount. AP, it's up to you.
There's a trash
gunner, stay mounted for now.
Alright, hard dismount.
Crash across the right.
Hello.
Hello.
Kaboom.
Alright, Charlie, push up to provide security at this intersection. Delta, you're gonna bound past us. Roger.
Go, full dismount.
Full dismount.
Hey, slow, take us on a jog. Just pushing west.
Good.
Last man moving.
It didn't explode, it's still there.
Yeah, okay. Yes,
man. Never mind, it might not have exploded. So there was a buried IED on the right side of the road, watch out.
Yeah,
keep it slow.
Slow.
McCormick, he's still hiding in the tall grass, so don't let AP go past the bridge, please.
Right down the road.
Yeah, I want to get some security up for you, though.
Delta, try and break through this compound on the right and keep your eyes down there. Don't go near that bridge.
Yeah, the bridge.
I'm gonna have to activate the ECM.
Cormac, can we move into the building?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Not really any cause, but let's spread out a bit because we're all fucking clustered up here, yeah?
Here's the small ball.
Charlie Tower 2, ECM will go online and.
Who's protecting our ass?
I'm back here.
The gunner should be mounted still, yeah? Or they all dismounted.
Husky's dismounted. 165 in approximately 30 seconds.
Last man moving.
What about Delta? 35 seconds.
Yeah, it's rather deep.
Alright.
I'm taking over.
Hey, Alcom Howard, see if you can grab this little shit house here for cover. Me and
Slug.
Roger.
Moving on.
Try and get eyes northeast.
Say again.
230 Alpha, must over.
Roger.
Two, three, zero alpha, message over.
See a bunny hopping through a field, that's about it.
Yeah, They don't, they cross the river.
I'm not able to use this radio. What?
Yeah, they've got the jammer up. AP. Yeah, just about, mate.
I got it.
Watch that.
McCormack!
Hey, activate the ECM.
Karen,
I want you to pull the vehicle down that road there.
Alright, McCormack! Squires in, and so I pulled into the building on the left side.
165, 30 seconds. Brake suggests anyone near the bridge pull back another 50 meters.
Wait, they're not gonna blow up that vehicle, yeah?
Oh no, but as long as you're not near the bridge, I want to, because I don't know if any of you guys are going to come down.
Hey, Howard and Elko, make sure you guys got some hard cover on the northeast side of your building.
Raj, I'm back with McCormack and AP right now. I'm not going to move up until after the detonation.
We'll build him a new one. We'll build a new bridge. A greater bridge.
5 seconds.
See, Alpha's 2-3, message over.
2-3, sir, Alpha, send over.
2-1. Fire.
Apology for delaying communication. ECM was on. 2-3 ran into ID and ambush.
Woo!
He's now been been dealt
with. That's what you call a huge one.
And we're gonna push on through after this now.
A fucking big one.
Roger, understood.
Stay down.
I was trying to reach you earlier, but it's already been taken care of. So yeah, that will be all out.
Yeah, no, you'll have, you may have a bit of hearing if you're close enough, depending on what side of it was. Driven.
Right, gents, get ready to mount up, and as soon as they've cleared that position, we're gonna push on through, we don't want to be sitting here for too long.
Hey, well, that mirror looks dodgy as hell.
Hey, yeah, Harry, can you just hop in driver's seat of the vehicle and pick us up on the far side of the bridge, or the river? Roger that.
Sure you don't want me to do that since I'm already back here?
Just once the vehicle moves out, both of you should be in the vehicle together. Just when are you a driver?
Headed back to the Delta Vic.
Hello.
Ready to drive, mate?
Yeah, you can go ahead and drive. I'm already in the gunner seat.
Alright, Charlie braking off the left.
There you go, slowly get the hop in the gun today.
Well,
I guess you're
a
driver. You're a driver.
And last vehicle. Alright, Charlie's just gonna do a quick recon of town. Slash household. Alright guys, let's go say hello to the locals.
Alright, now up.
Vehicle 1 stepping off. Front fixed setting speed to 030.
Last check moving.
Alright. Power dismount.
You hear me?
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. You ran to the steps.
No, I've got one here on the balcony.
Is that where he went?
He lives there.
Assalamu alaikum.
Mohabam.
Good to meet you, sir.
This is Squires. Right now we're talking to one times local. Roger.
Heard that, area's safe.
Delta, this is Charlie. Message over.
What IED type
of... Send it over.
Looks like it's pretty peaceful here. Charlie's just gonna push the vehicle up a little bit and get in a look around the corner before we push up any further.
Rog.
We're all done here, so good to mount up and rejoin with you, Charlie.
Roger.
Air convoy, this is front six. Front six currently holding behind the ridgeline, sending a small recon element up again, and then we'll push on through.
Big three, Roger.
Convoy is moving up now to front six. Take big, Alan.
Alright,
Combat, this is 2-3 on to Charlie. Just some information about moving in. We're moving into forgot the technical term for that, but basically quite a thin kind of
I'm coming to wrong vehicle.
So once we commit to this kind of town, we're gonna push all the way, and if we start taking contact, push straight into the town and we'll park our vets there and push onto contact. At the entrance to the town, there's a box near a mosque, so just keep your eyes up for that. First fix setting off.
Last fix moving.
Charlie 2, this is 3-3. Be advised, we see one armed individual inside the town. Weapon is on his back. 3-3 out.
Yeah, don't engage unless we're engaged. They're allowed to carry arms.
Alright, they're calling out one armed individual on the
Alright, front fix is pulling up to the north side, and then we'll hold you.
But, he's
you guys can pull in and provide order on security.
He's at the back of his house.
Oh, no, hold here, sir.
William's taking the southeast.
Roger, dismount.
Slow, can you just give a scan on that box, yeah?
There's another Seve sitting right outside a two-story building to the south. Furthest one in that direction. Wrong, that's a three-story building.
Alright. Delta, do you want to approach those guys that are closest to you?
Yeah, we'll take the left three-story. Howard, Squires.
Send it, mate.
Can you go ahead and pull our Vic about 200 meters up the road and meet us halfway?
Roger that, on route.
Stop right here.
Okay, Roger.
Alright, Delta and AP is mounted.
Oh, watch that. We're just holding a bit further up. Better cover.
Roger, in route.
That's probably good right here for now.
Alright, Delta present.
This is hard dismount until, you can probably take it all the way down if you want.
Yeah, they're talking to the city.
That's probably good right there. Alright, hard dismount while they're doing their thing.
Big one stepping off, setting speed to 030.
Last pick moving.
He's lovely watching us leave. Such a nice lady.
Just seeing us all for safety. What a nice guy.
No, he's just making sure we drive over the IED that I buried in the ground.
This is his handiwork.
There's a triple stack ET mine.
Yeah. It's just very, very far down under the road. Spent years digging that hole. With his bare hands.
Yeah, he started as a little boy.
Convoy hold.
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 Or just
eyes on IED, I've seen the, I can see the wires.
Oh, make sure you scan those hills to the backside. You got the nice long eyes.
AV potential ID, can you get your guys up front?
Yeah, okay, I'm pulling the vehicle back. Watch out, guys behind.
Alright, clear rear, clear rear.
RPG!
RPG.
Contact.
West, west.
Section map fire west.
Contact down, one down.
One contact down.
I'm feeding into the detonated cover.
This is Delta, we can push up to southwest a little bit. We can possibly gain better eyes on. We have no eyes on from here.
Roger, take a fire team with you, push up onto the position on the south side. We'll hold on fire to the northwest for now. You can try getting element on that side.
Roger.
Yeah.
Tri-2 Delta's gonna be pushing up on the south Roger. Side of the point of fire. Watch your fire, don't shift any parts to side view.
Charlie, be advised, we're taking contact from our northwest to keep our eyes on.
Judging by the sound, he's behind a big fuck off rocks out west-west.
Alright, switch to the bird, guys.
Keep it echelon right.
Echelon right, Roger.
Echelon right.
230 Alpha, message over.
Send it over.
I can see a lot of tracers from our current locations flying, well, in all directions, but the contact that you're currently taking, is it to the mountain to your direct south, or is it the mountain that is west of ASR Harambe? Over.
Hold on.
You good, Howard?
Yeah, I'll...
Just asking, because we might be able to do some spotting from here and see if there's any enemy on that mountain from here by using our thermals. Okay. Over.
Yeah, it's directly southwest of our position. We haven't got eyes on for now. We've definitely eliminated one enemy target over.
Yeah, roger that. While you're making your way west, I just want to inform you that the mountain west of ASR Harambe also seems to be occupied with enemy patrols. We took contact at least once by one times individual, so something to keep in mind to break. Also,
right,
we saw
Delta,
dude with binoculars running on the north side of the mountains as well. Only received one shot.
Alright, confirmed
ID,
confirmed
ID. By the time you get a demon of Zir.
Guys, it's not clear about this ID.
Yeah, I will get back to you if we see anything from here out.
Firing one more HE up, man.
Alright, once we get to the rock, we set up security.
Moving to the right, moving to the right.
Grab some cover in the rocks as best you can.
Zero Alpha, this is 2-3. We're taking contact from our direct west-southwest. Just popping up
not
the
seen, not seen.
We have an eye to our position there, so we can't push up to the west side. Over.
Yeah.
See if you hop on this left side, keep eyes south.
Delta reporting.
I'm it. Front, front, front.
Wait, what?
Roger that, 2-3. We're gonna try and see if we can get eyes on from this position and maybe assist this.
Frag out, frag out!
Break.
Bad frag!
Come up to the IG, see if you can drive around it, but if not possible, let me know, but don't try to get, bogged down as well. Over.
Frag out.
Frag out! Frag out. He's still up, he's still up!
Moving up.
Frag out!
Hold up.
Take cover!
Contact down, contact down.
Alright, we have at least one time down. Beginning sweep.
Online, sweeping west.
Moving right, moving right.
Over.
Well, I'm going to you and
send it over.
Yeah, I can, we can see from base with the turret, I can see your section moving up on the hill now. As it currently stands, I don't have any eyes on enemies, but could be because of the distance is too great, but,
Alright, Squire's gonna hop behind you and patch.
From here.
They're still
over.
In contact to the west. Continue sweep west online.
Delta, are you guys anywhere near the ridge?
We are coming up over,
words,
along the spur right now, over the top.
Roger that.
Roger, downwards putting down deliberate fire, so whenever you...
You good
get that position called out.
Yeah, I took a hit to the side of the helmet.
Roger.
On your left, Howard.
Yeah, roger that, mate.
Alright, moving to your right, Squires.
You've been, northwest, northwest. Go ahead and adjust into arrowhead now.
Roger.
so just pushing left slow.
Roger, move it.
Alright, pushing front. You want a hard left or hard right or?
Hard left, hard left.
Alright, go left side of rock.
Contact down.
One contact down on hill.
RPG gunner.
Guys, just watch your fire. Delta's up there, yeah?
Yeah, check fire along the spur to your south, gents.
I'm moving along the right side of the rock.
Roger that, I'll can't cover you though if you do.
Go with him, Harry, go with him.
Roger, move it.
Okay, gonna move on the far right.
Shots, left, left.
Downward, check your fire.
See where that is, left?
Yeah, he's down there.
Wait, one side guy and caught up.
Yeah. Fuck. Rear looks clear.
Down there, somewhere. Can't see you because I'm in too much pain. Fucking hell, psychedelic.
EGL out.
Saw him briefly. Oh, it looks like he's down. I see a body.
Putting a tourniquet on my arm.
Never mind, don't see a body, don't see a body. Got him.
Alright, we'll sweep left, you two sweep right.
Hit him in the chest, saw his body fall, but not sure if he's dead or not.
Alright, just take it up nice and easy and kill check him.
Roger, he's in between the dent and the two large rocks.
Window, just call it out before you do it, yeah?
Clint, run. Kill check.
Got a set of buildings to our east. Alright, Williams is set. Covering you guys for a peel.
Roger. Orange.
Catching myself up.
Yep, getting west.
For us guys here, ace check.
Me.
Chari 2, yellow, AP green. Will perform full dead in green. Orange. 077176. Keep at 8
seconds. Green, amber, green. Not all that bad though. I'd consider myself green on condition, because it's not a big deal.
And Howard, how you doing?
Green.
McCormick Squires.
Set it.
Alright, we finished pretty much sweep through over the top of this spur, right? I have at least 3 times EKIA, break.
Detonation.
I'm still packing.
Fucking headphones.
Delta hat is 2 times T3, the rest good to go.
Roger that, make your way down the hill. We're gonna be getting to the medics soon so they can patch you up.
I'm gonna remove the tourniquet.
0 for 2-3, message over.
Somewhere.
Send over.
Oh. See where your left leg's got crushed tissue.
The only thing I've still got is my chest.
Yeah, I'm standing by, over.
You guys are good to move.
Oh, we're just seeing. Yeah, it's not coming red.
2-3.
Yeah, I'm gonna patch up my chest.
2-3 spotted an ID at the T-Roads at grid 077.
Okay, chest is in blue.
That's good.
176. Convoy halted and took contact from the southwest. One fire team pushed up and neutralized contact while AP disposed of the IED. Convoy will now
fresh
be
magazine.
Pushing on as discussed to VC.
Yeah, good.
Over.
Right, slow. You want to start taking us northeast?
Roger that, understood. If you get close, then we're
reloading
as well. Good work on neutralizing contact.
Back in.
I can actually see the body from my location. Looks like it was one times enemy that you neutralized.
You were still one times enemy.
Break.
Yeah, hiding. Keep your guns up. Keep your jogging guns up.
Last man moving.
2-3, I just didn't catch a lot. Did AP actually blow up the ID? Over.
This is 2-3. AP have set off the explosive. I imagine they're gonna go check it now. Over.
The left side, right up.
Yeah, roger, understood. Out. Chachatsu, this is 3-3. ID in previous established Chris has been dealt with. 3-3 out.
Alright, let's see if we can check these large rock formations before we head down. Let's check around the left side. Because I think we should have the eyes on the right side from below.
Alright, 230 Alpha, message over.
Santa, walk.
Send it over.
Just a heads up, we still got some wires here lying about. Do you need some additional ones, or do you have enough before we head out? Over.
We've got two times wire, we should be good to go. Over.
Yeah, roger, understood. I just saw a couple of spare ones here as well, so was wondering. Alright, out.
Okay.
Walking.
Jogging.
Walking.
Alright guys, it's Mana.
Walking.
Be careful for that crevice.
Yep, seen. Crevice on the right.
Roger. Crevice on the right.
Okay, dirt road front.
Once you see I have eyes on those Vicks, if they're around there, then we should be good to run.
And you should be further down, I think.
Yeah, hey, so go ahead and look at your mind, Pepe.
Alright guys, mount up.
Going to catch up.
Ah, fuck it. We'll take a chance. No, you know what, sweep up at least along the big
road. Yeah, he's moving north now. If he is a suicide bomber, I'd rather be in here than standing out there.
Alright, just keep the column behind slow as he sweeps up.
Yeah, where's it?
Roach.
Definitely approaching from west.
Roger.
Into a joke.
Williams and...
You're gonna have to nurse it a little bit.
Roger.
Sorry, Williams and Yoda, can you just go grab the other Vic?
Alright, last man jogging.
Just save some time.
I'm gonna crack it.
Quan stepping off.
Yeah. They're just pulling off.
Delta Charlie's bringing your Vic up.
Roger, we're here right now. Alright, Delta, let's mount.
I'm gonna ship you.
That a shot?
Yep.
Is everyone in?
Yep. Last man's in.
Yeah, right gun in.
Delta's moving.
It was right here, right?
Yeah, sure, that sounds right.
Yeah, Vic was down there.
Yeah, that's right.
Picking up speed to 050. Convoy is taking sporadic contact, keep moving.
Oh, they're in contact.
This is Vic 3. What direction are you taking contact from?
Oh, we're taking contact.
Left. East.
East.
Yeah, we can take contact though. I've got no
off east, on the hill, off east, on the hill.
Combo holding.
Off east, on the hill, behind the city.
Yeah, that sounds like...
Delta 2, 0 Alpha, Eagle Hollow is taking IDF out.
Hey, slow up!
Million to the right,
convoy's holding the bridge.
They're holding.
Pull us in between these, buildings.
Buildings? Yeah.
Yep. Charger 2,
section is up, PB Hollow is taking IDF.
To see if it's ID free.
A little bit far.
Watch out behind the wake one and pull back a bit.
Go get with, Charlie there, right there. Down, moving.
IDF. Northwest.
Still nice to call it out.
Alright guys, if need be, we have the marker we can pull back into on my position.
We doing a full dismount?
Got a civvy over to the northeast. Yeah, I got it out because I wasn't in the gun since Yoda was.
Alright, you guys chill here for a second.
Shots northeast, southeast. Sorry.
I don't see where the shots are coming from at all.
Yeah, I have no idea. I hear it.
Mind if I hop out of the gun at the second?
Yeah, you can hop out, go ahead.
Roger. If they start getting a bit daunty, just put down some rounds in their direction.
I hear more shots coming from the east somewhere as well.
Can I get a bearing?
Something don't don't have any bearing on the sound yet, just in the general direction of east.
You got a CV moving towards us. Big mountain.
Oh,
to the right.
One times, I think, one times thermal. Got a guy moving in the east.
Ooh, heard that.
Heard what?
I said I heard that one.
The trees are off, Mr. Shower.
Send it over.
We're coming in from the north, watch your fire. Over.
Williams, how high up is he on the hill?
Williams, oh, he's not that high up. Hold on, I'm gonna try
to get to a Vic, and you can guide it in, yeah?
Yeah, I'm already out of Vic. Can I request the permission to engage?
Oh, I see him, I see him.
Got a civilian approach from
go
there.
Right there, right there.
Their AP's Vic.
Right there.
We got a civilian who just moved into the combat on the left side, we're coming from west, friendly.
Yeah, friendly Vic approaching.
Way out against Arca.
Right there. Bearing direct east, direct east. 090. Spray again.
Roger. Deal with them if you can. Let me know if you need help.
Too far to the right. Adjust to the left.
Adjust to the left.
Loading tracers, I have eyes. Reference my tracers. Somewhere in those trees.
Clear. AP out.
Target is at the smoke to the east.
Civilians just gone inside. We're engaging the marksman now. Yep, I believe we've taken him out.
Crap. Wound reopened. Hang on.
Roger. Hold fire then.
Roger, holding fire.
Yep, see-saw.
Yeah, slow. This is a good job for you. See where that smoke is to the east?
Smoke to the east. Can't see
the way up the hill.
Right there.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Yeah, there's a guy moving around there. Just keep your eyes on with your long gun.
Alright, slow, you watching it?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna move away then.
Alright, Delta, listen up. Charlie's gonna push their vehicle into position for VCP. As soon as we got position, you can move up your vehicle.
Budge. Charlie, just let Delta know when we can bring our vehicle up.
Alright, that's a Jeep with radio capabilities on it, yeah? That just turned around.
I'm a comic civilian moving up to you on your left.
Roger. You need to go away.
Just interact with
him. Going on around here, don't want you to get hurt. Seriously, bottom of my heart, I really don't want you to get hurt. Honestly, I swear. Keep going. Head it left.
Yeah, just trying to be... Okay, Zarka's over there.
Yep.
Yeah, that's all right.
Yeah, you're good. Hold. Excuse me, sir. I need you to head away. Please. Thank you, sir. Alright, you're good.
Jensen, let's
make the vehicle. Guys, don't all walk up to the civilian.
Because, yeah.
Alright, Dad, we're just gonna maintain security for right now until we're ready to move again.
Alright, Delta, bring your vehicle up. Still see some guys behind me.
Roger.
Sir?
Just keep reversing.
We
sir?
Got a civilian who looks to be creeping.
Please back away.
The southeast.
Stop. Stop. Okay, go forward left.
McCormick. Mind if I just grab some Constantine water and bring it over to Delta Vic?
Yeah, go for it. We have two, so if you take one.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay. Alright, did you already unload both of them, or are they still in the vehicle?
No, they're still in the vehicle.
Detain them.
Alright.
Vehicle coming in from the southeast.
Hey, Zarko, can we get you back here to the
south? Roger,
I'm
away.
You're coming in from the southeast. You're coming in from the southeast. Blue, you're...
No, just ignore him. Ignore him.
Delta, I think that's you guys.
Alright,
Roger that.
Hop in the gun, please.
Alright. I can need one more person over here on Delta's side to help search your vehicle. Oh, he's back.
Hold.
Is that Blue U?
Yes.
Come on, keep eyes on this guy, because apparently in the insert it was mentioned of a stolen blue Euro. I think that's being used by the Taliban.
He's armed!
What the fuck?
Warning shot!
Yeah, that's that fucking guy.
To be the Alpha, that blue Euro truck.
He's run off.
Could be the stolen truck from the intern. A guy just dismounted and he's just bailed for it. Might want to get some people to apprehend them.
Guys,
hang on.
If you can. Hunt him down.
Guys. Over there. South.
Right, hold,
side of the road.
Hold. Someone fucking keep lockdown on that vehicle. Keep eyes on that vehicle.
Back away from the vehicle. Move away from the vehicle. Yeah, move away from the vehicle, could be an IED.
But we also have the guy running around with the rifle here to the southeast.
Yeah, roger that, squads. I'm coming over to you guys to assist.
Alright, vehicle's unmanned, so I'll leave that for AP, we'll push it past.
Contact left.
Not seen. Seen.
Contact left.
He's running.
Drop him, Zarko.
Gonna move up to get eyes.
I push him.
He's moving from the bushes. Flank around left.
Two trees are off, a message over.
Send it over.
Just some clarification, the guy that you are pursuing, is he firing back? Over.
He's dead. He's dead.
I'm keeping security on Zarko. Zarko, move up, just check the body.
Two trees behind us.
Keep eyes on to the sides.
Roger, just clarification. If you were trying to apprehend him or if he was actually returning fire with a small arms weapon system, I'll ask them as soon as things die. In a sec. Out.
Alright, squares, I'm gonna move around through the rocks until I get to his position.
Roger, I'm just offsetting to your right.
Roger. Yeah, his body ragdolled down, so he's dead. I see him. See the body.
Seen.
All right, set up. I'm gonna move up.
Yeah, I'll keep from here.
Oh, please don't be a suicide bomber.
2-3 Delta is currently occupied with this guy.
So for 2-3 Delta is currently occupied at apprehending him. They'll update
he's dead.
Once he's finished, over.
Just check his body for
If possible, we can send out a separate pick to the south and make sure he doesn't escape. Or would you rather stay here and let your 2-3 Delta team deal with it for the time being? Over.
McCormack, let him know he's dead.
Zero off, suspect is dead. Over.
Roger that. Out.
He has a backpack full of 75 morphine injectors.
Can you keep that to local, please? We don't have to know on the radio, yeah? Nah, he's far away. He has to be radio on this. Roger. Just leave it on his body. Other people can repurpose it. Just take note of what he has and come on back.
Roger, do you want me to apprehend the gun?
Yeah, go ahead and secure the weapon.
I do not have enough space, so I'll just take the ammo.
Has vehicle been searched?
Negative, I believe we are. We just pushed past the attempt to apprehend the guy.
Yeah, we weren't sure if it was gonna go boom, so I just wanted someone to be able to clear the mine detector first, since this guy is definitely hostile.
I can take the weapon.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna start moving back now.
This guy was a drug addict or something.
Security, I'll take the weapon.
Yeah.
Well, cool.
Alright, this is Delta, we're coming back in now.
Let me check his name, just to be sure. Check his ID.
You can check his name? Cool.
Check. His name is Kahir Rulagelani.
Well, that's just
something. We'll see.
Alright, come back.
I took a picture of it.
He was just walking around like an idiot before.
Well, AP checked it, so...
McCormick Squires. Send it, yet? Blue Ural is all clear. Do you want us to just pull offside or try to pull it in towards FOB?
Moving past.
Or, sorry, correction, PB Holler.
Vehicle northwest, approaching.
Vehicle head.
Squires, I'm gonna go grab the Constantine wire.
VDB Squires. I'm not sure what they want done with that vehicle. Apparently it was stolen from the ANP.
Hey, Cross?
Hello?
Yeah,
you got a sec?
Maybe.
Yeah, I need stitching. Just to the head, one hit. It's a velocity wound, I believe.
Alright, for what wound it is right now.
Crap!
Zero Alpha, this is 2-3, contact explosion, wait out.
Yep. Cancel for now.
Alright, Delta, we're still holding the southeast side.
Guys, hold back, hold back, hold back.
Man down, Cranley down.
I know.
Roger,
just getting
roger.
Closest cover.
So we can't do
just
now.
move back, because there's going to be a lot of secondaries on that thing.
Yoda, put down smoke on your position there, just so we can
I'm going to pass out.
Yep, Yoda, I need to work on you now, because these EODS IDs, fucking get back.
Alright, we have slow radar sweep up to the...
Scrossy, you're still by me.
Guys, I need on Yoda now.
Go ahead and switch me up here, if you haven't already.
Yeah,
oh, you already have? You already have?
Space.
Good.
Sorry,
okay.
Williams, take his
all right,
place.
Alright, hang on. Yeah. I'm gonna take this wire.
Fuck you!
Okay, moving.
Where's McCormack? Come on, gents, don't go one to walk towards targets. Is that it? Exploding.
I saw that you took a tier 2 casualty or a tier 3 casualty. I already sent my medic on it. Break.
We're jumping soon, I'm out of
make sure that all the directions still stay covered because I saw a lot of people heading to
the
northwest
the,
side.
On the way.
If there's a minimal coverage on each of both directions, that's all. Out.
Guys, you have a civilian behind you. Flynn behind you. Guys, keep up security all around, yeah? Don't lose focus. How would you get to deal with that, yeah?
Yeah, I'm on him now.
Slow, civilian front.
Zero Alpha C3, message over.
Send over.
Scene has been secured. We have our CTM putting immediate triage now. Sorry, immediate treatment. If we can get a medic up front, or we'll pull him back as soon as possible. Over.
That's where you went. You can see why.
Yeah.
I just messaged you earlier, I already sent my medic over to deal with it. He should be already there, over.
Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna set up, right next to that entrance on the right side of the road.
Just told them both to get right.
From the, right where
we've lost Karnak.
We've got engine civilians.
Rog, right here?
No, from right here.
From right. You want me to set in the middle of the road?
Yeah, I want to kind of stretch in front of our Vic.
Okay. Right here.
Yep, that's good, perfect, thank you.
Alright, now towards that direction.
Okay guys, stop running around like crazy, right. Just...
So towards the vehicle.
Angle, hold it. Correct, yeah. You're on security. Right.
Gonna bring it out a little bit. Right here, good?
Good to go.
Okay.
I'll come.
Yep. Yep.
Roger, understood. I'm just gonna try and find a HLS now.
What is it?
Did you get a chance when you went further forward to look for that fella that jumped out the truck? Did you head up there?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know if he's willing to do that,
kinda. There's a few rocks, but it looks mostly open.
Yeah, like I said, just a possible report.
Alright, want me to go with you?
I'll be okay. It's not far.
Alright. His body should be somewhere there about 100 meters out next to a couple rocks.
Alright guys, back on station.
Also, Summers is heading up to the area where we got that guy with all the morphine on him.
Civilian running.
To look for
hold,
an HLS.
Hold.
Can you go give eyes over him just in case something happens?
He said he'd be fine, but sure, yeah.
Yeah, just being safe.
Yeah.
Yeah, Elcom's here too, yeah. Alright, VDB and Cross coming down.
Alright, once they get up here, I'll move back. Alright, I'm moving back.
Roger, so thanks.
Never mind.
What?
It's okay, we'll be okay. We've got
never
three
mind.
People.
Yeah. Alright.
Zero Alpha, vehicle approaching from the southeast.
Roger that, we already have eyes on. Up.
Times occupancy.
One, you said?
Oh shit. Hey, we might have to accelerate this. Slow, back him, go and pull him out.
F23, this is Zero Alpha, message over.
send it over.
We moved out of the way, the vehicle seems to be stopping, but we're trying to just get out of the way and make it pass through so you can deal with it at the VCP, but it seems like it stopped here. Over.
Yeah, Roger, that Delta's moving up to assist, right. Over.
Excuse me, sir, if you can please turn off your engine, step out of the vehicle, that would be greatly appreciated.
As we have to delegate the HLS, I was going to ask if you could volunteer a fire team for that. You're already doing that, so appreciate it.
Roger.
Right. So, okay. Please step to the left side of your vehicle. Left side. Other side, sir.
You're right, side. You're right. Apologies.
You're right, sir. You're right.
Okay, sir, if you can just come over towards me. Okay. Hello. Sorry for the inconvenience, sir. We're just having to check vehicles coming through this point for a few minutes. Do you have a name, sir?
Roger, we're just dismantling Constantino's stuff now.
Okay, like, you, where are you coming from? Out of curiosity?
Hey, I come from Yano Tabir.
Yano Tabir? Okay, so you're not far from here then, just a couple kilometers. Alright, where were you headed to?
I was heading to Damanze to meet family.
Oh, okay.
Is it Murdoch
Prime? Have you had any complications getting here? Any traffic? Any explosions? Nothing?
Zero Alpha, I can inquire who's flying, but...
Okay, have you encountered anything strange on the way here? Any armed men moving around? That's not in a uniform like us?
I believe it's Jensen flying, over.
Roger that, Jeff.
Okay.
Love you guys.
Okay, thank you, sir. Alright, we're gonna go... Alright, sir, we're gonna go ahead and let you go. You can hop into your vehicle. Which direction are you gonna need to go? Because there's three turns up here. Alright.
Drive into the town, straight to the left.
Yoda, can
you so you're gonna take
the
left turn up here?
Trench, yeah?
Okay, when driving up, please mind the wire set up partially through the road and just drive through, try not to hit anything, and then take a left turn, you'll be home free.
Thank you.
Okay, you're free to go, sir. Back at the crossroads, be advised, Civi here at Delta Side is clean. He's gonna be driving and then taking a left turn towards the west.
Roger that. Charlie, you're gonna have a vehicle passing you pretty soon, going west-southwest.
Yeah, can the two of you go ahead and break down the rest of those trenches?
Can do. Moving up.
I'll ask him.
Slow, you get the one on the left. I'll get the one behind the fog zone.
AP did the search. To my knowledge, no.
Vehicle did a left into an alley.
He ran off with a weapon. Periodically stopped.
Yeah, he's currently visiting family in Demonazir.
Yes, we did a search of his body.
Roger that. Just keep your eyes down that road. Until we leave, and then we can ignore from there.
Are we taking the
Charlie mount?
Charlie 2, this is Vic 1. Vic 1 will be turning right along the bridge and then heading back to PB Alpha. Speed will be at 030 while we're moving through the town. Vic 1 stepping off.
Yeah, McCormick, Delta's just waiting on final verdict for the Ural to see if we're moving it or leaving it.
He's here now. Right, Roger that.
Alright, McCormick, just an update. They're gonna demail the truck
now
and blow it.
Charlie out.
Unless they wanna take it, of course.
Yeah. Roger that.
I'll ask him if they need
free,
a souvenir.
Free brand new vehicle.
Jensen, I got a question.
230 Alpha, message over.
Hello, 20 Sierra.
Send it over.
Shots!
Yeah.
2-3, your intent is driving
east
back to PB Alpha.
Contact northeast.
Over.
No eyes.
Send about 300 meters.
Roger that, we're going to be moving back to PB Alpha now. Roger, I suppose you're using route. I just want to know because Griffin 1 is asking if they have any need for our services and if we're going to drive
like
back to PB Alpha. Don't need anymore. Out. Alright,
target scene, target scene! Can't reach him with my gun, hopping out!
GL out!
Charge 2, performance control, in grid.
Last side of him, 7,
8,
close,
seven.
Close. Seen, seen. Out.
Loading tracers. Reference my chasers.
Ground 300 meters.
Come on. Pop your head out again. I dare you.
Sorry guys, that was a controlled dead.
Good hit, good hit.
Where are you guys shooting at?
This is Zero Alpha, let's get started, let's get mounted up. And if you and switch to watch and you're not taking any fire anymore, out.
Watch and shoot, watch and shoot.
Alright,
G3, watch and shoot, watch and shoot.
No, he's still alive.
Come on.
Eyes on my trace, eyes on my trace.
He's dead.
Second one, bearing 7074 for my locate.
Tactical 2, successful detonation of one time.
He's down.
Red down. Enemy down to me.
Out.
I'm head down.
Alright, prepped him out, prepped him out.
Alright, Charlie, Charlie 2, this is Zero Alpha. Is your previous convoy ready? Over.
Good old guys.
Yeah, right, one,
getting in.
Roger that, HQ will be filling in behind us, last pick. Out. Roger that, pick one stepping off. Setting speed to 030.
Alright, we're last pick.
This is last pick. Am I correct to assume HQ's falling into the middle of us, right?
Yes, negative, I said HQ will spin this last pick. Race. Over.
Roger.
Yeah, we're just releasing some of the never mind. We'll cover that in debrief out. Convoy is gonna push on, last pick catch up.
Alright.
Bomb civilian on the bridge, maybe. Not currently looking at us. Last pick.
Is someone checked to the front right, direct east? It looks like there's someone doing something goofy, I can't quite see.
Guns up.
Spaz on.
What is he doing?
Charlie 2, we have an armed civilian spazzing out on the wall. Over.
He's definitely got a gun up.
He's spazzing. He's nothing.
He's just on drugs.
Oh man, I want what he's having.
Well, I guess the guy with 75 morphine dropped.
Yeah.
Shots north.
That's probably where the other 25 went.
Left gun, get eyes north.
Convoy, we're gonna push through, but there's an armed civilian on the bridge, so just keep your eyes open.
Watching. Not seeing anything.
Slow,
if you
accidentally hit the
spaz, I won't just be protecting his house.
Left moving.
Looks like he's protecting his balls by the way he's covering.
Holy moly, he's riding that one.
Yeah, get some! He's gonna have some chafe tests in the morning.
Oh no.
Was that an ND or is that actually?
No, bad? No, just taking a few pop shots from the north.
Okay.
Just going left,
turning fire.
Yeah, we're turning fire. Keep it on deliberate for now, until we get out of sight.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of trees in the way now. We won't be able to shoot properly.
Convoy, pull back, pull back, pull back.
Pull back. Back up, back. Hey, someone back up.
Oh, back up, back up, back up, back up.
What happened?
Hey, we need you up front. There's some bags of.
There's some bags and stuff right in front of the entrance.
We've got wood for the fire now, boys.
Alright.
Just truck that log on it.
Charlie 2, ECM going up in approximately 10 seconds in
actually,
current
Howard,
spirit.
You might as well dismount too, because you can't. All you can really do
alpha.
Is engage our
FOB. Roger that. Howard, you want to trade places with me?
You mean FOB Alpha?
Yes, FOB Alpha.
No, Cam Branca.
Can only imagine having to deal with control that here.
No, fuck that shit. Because technically the rest of 2-2 and 2-3 are present and on security right now or doing whatever. If there's something that happened right there and they wouldn't know about it, then that's...
You,
that's,
you mean 2-1 and 2-2? Two,
two? Two some of them would be at the BP.
You see? You see? You heard what he said in the distance?
No.
Exactly that. That's what I...
Yeah, the portal blue.
Charge out 2, ECM back down. Privy out. Roger that. Is entrance clear? Over. Yeah, just for free. Entrance is clear. There were no ID at the entrance. Free out.
No ID.
Roger David, that. Convoy, side. You can move in as you please. We'll pull in from the rear since we're now on the
side.
I'm
just going to close the gate behind everyone.
Yeah.
Last
turning, just drive it.
Getting back on road.
If you do, I'm using spies as a shield. No offense.
It'll be the second time.
Well, this one. What's on here for? That's what 2-3's here for. Send it.
Alright. Hopping out.
Glad to be of service.
I like how people noticed this, but they didn't notice the
clock. Sound can't be honest, so.
Yeah.
How's your office, 2-3? Message over.
Send over. Whistling.
If you have comms with GP, please call them. Thanks, over. Will do. Is the entrance clear, by the way? I can't see shit from here. Over.
Very nice of them.
Guys, clear the entrance. Hey. The HQ's coming through.
Yeah, you good to go?
Yeah, you good to go. Understood.
This is where I say, oh look, I see an ID.
Alright, all bodies who are still outside, once the HQ Vic is in, go ahead and fall back inside.
I've got gate squads for you, mate.
Is that?
Yeah.
I've got the squad, I've got the squads for you? I've got the gate.
You got squads for you?
That's what make sure everyone's inside before I run in.
What are they doing? Making everyone sure is in their body teams, all in their bodies, holding hands.
And HQ Vic is in.
Alright, gents, go ahead and get everyone inside. End this day.
Alright, guys, everyone back in the wire. We're gonna have to sort out supplies and then we can disconnect.
Yeah, where's Zero? This is 2-3, signing off on frequency 042.
Ask Yodo. Wait, ask Flynn. Where's Yodo? Because he always does the valid.
Fuck!
What happened?
You just got pranked, bro.